My name is Richard Frankenberg, and I am the developer of Prism. Prism is a free and artist-friendly pipeline for animation and visual effects projects. In order to use Prism, you don't need to know anything about programming or scripting. Every feature is accessible from a user interface, which makes it really easy for everyone to use it. It automates various tasks in a project, which will save you a lot of time and helps you to avoid mistakes. It is integrated into Houdini, Maya, 3ds Max, Blender and Nuke. In all of these software packages, Prism has a unified user interface, which makes it really easy to switch between them. Prism manages the complete animation workflow, starting with the creation of a project and managing your seed files. In the next step, you can create playblasts or export objects between different software packages with just a few clicks. You can render your scenes locally or submit them to a render farm without worrying about output paths. When the renderings are done, you can review them or bring them automatically into Nuke for the final compositing. Whether you are working alone or in a team, Prism will speed up your workflow and make your life a lot easier. For more information and to download it, go to prism-pipeline.com. Thanks for watching and see you there!